The positives are the higher ability kids get to do an extension. They get to do more and challenge themselves, whereas the lower ability kids get to work at like their own pace and what makes sense to them.